Bolt.
He's having a look round. Lichtsteiner did well to step in there. That was more than necessary.
And it's Kane.
Ball's loose. Who's getting there? Looking to shoot. That comes as a mighty relief.
It's Batshuayi.
Kane.
Conte.
No complaints about that challenge. Robust but fair.
And it's Batshuayi.
He's left his man.
Batshuayi.
And the finish! Oh, the keeper's done ever so well.
Well, as Tesco, Peter, the keeper has just received an A-plus grade.
Going for goal! And that's caused a worry or two.
Very speculative, with little threat, if any, for the keeper.
Decent looking ball. And he's away.
Short.
That's not going to make it.
Cuadrado.
Now the pass. Chance! The shot's on! Really well taken goal. And there's the goal they've been looking for.
And as soon as they made that error in midfield, they didn't have time to react before the ball hit the net. Very much a lesson learned.
Ipswich
get themselves a two-goal cushion.
Well, that second goal has given them so much more command and confidence now, and they should be able to take it on from here and either add to their lead or close it out. Surely they'll manage one or the other.
Kane
tore at them and just came up short. Cuadrado. Cuadrado crosses. Looks to slip it through.
Now it's Lucas Moura
going through. Defending was physical, no nonsense.
And it had to be. And it's Bolt.
Kane. Kane!
Enough.
Well, they could break here.
Kane.
Cuadrado. It's on a... He's gone for it!
Mashakovsky. It's Lucas Moura.
Tries a through ball.
Lucas Moura.
He'll have a dip! How good is that? Batshuayi! On the cusp of half-time, he delivers with perfect timing.
Well, from right in front of goal, there was no way he was going to miss.
I just think it's clever positioning from clever movement, and when all of that is synchronised with the right pass, that's what happens.
Hostel
get themselves back into...
They've reached half-time.
So a really good half of football, three goals and just one separating them.
Well, we've had plenty to go at in that first half, Peter, and it's a fragile lead that could quite easily change hands in the second. If you like your football unpredictable, I think you're at the right match. Arsenal don't need to press the panic button just yet. They may have to tweak their setup first. If they don't grab an early goal in this second half, they can't hold back though.
Conte brings it forward, driving on, he could shoot, can he score? A potential goal of the season contender, if only.
Well, he tried to go it alone and he wasn't too far away from pulling it off either. Everything was there apart from the finish. Ipswich are going at it with an extra spring in their step since the break. Maybe it's down to the tee.
Ball's out on the left now. He's got away. Blaszczykowski. Kane. Is there any support? He might not. Can he finish?
Back this of the is net. Fucking dumb, man.
That's this always a great sight, you know, on a football pitch. Nimble footed, show great balance and a really cool head to finish. And that kind of dribbling is really smart.
He snaffles his third and that earth shooting chance. Yes, it's in. What about that, Jim Beglin?
It's rarely a problem when that much time is afforded in the penalty box. Nobody sensed where the danger was lurking, and the finish was made a lot easier.
This is threatening to become a really good game.
Well, I think they probably needed an early goal in this half just to give them the confidence and belief to push on and look for an equaliser.
It's Modric! That's been won straight back. He's had a go! A half-decent try.
That's a little unfortunate. He had a lot of people worried then.
And that could be trouble. He's left his man. Cuadrado. Blaszczykowski. And it's Kane. Blaszczykowski. And it's been taken straight back. Good run down the left. What can they make of it? The ball's come loose and the chase is on. Luis Garcia! He's looking to get there first. Whipped in. Aimed low and direct. Chance to break. Batshuayi. Oh, that is lovely footwork. Goes for the cross.
That's what has to be done now. No question about it.
Hope is just about the sum of it, isn't it, Jim?
Well, there's no two ways about it. This is what they have to do.
Modric passes it through. Conte hits one! And that would have been game, set and match.
Yeah, he knew only too well that to concede then would have been tough to recover from. That could prove a big moment in this game.
Last-ditch defending, but that'll do. Shot at goal!
Ipswich are looking to make this one safe. They want to reduce the risk.
Could move up a gear here. Bolt. Kane.
This is good ball retention, and it should be enough from here, but they want to double their advantage.
Oh, he's broken through. This is it in? How good is that? Batshuayi!
Oh, the invitation was received with such a clever run, and he had that defence in utter confusion.
He's made it three. Quite a day at the office for him.
Well, he's been the outstanding player on the pitch and devastating in front of the goal. What a display. What a player.
This has become one superb game of football.
Well, that goal just serves to give them the momentum and psychological edge now at this stage, but for me, they've got to chase a winner. And it's Lucas Moura.
He's away! It'll be a throw-in. Shaw. He's got options out wide. Keeps everyone guessing.
Arsenal merit full marks for their attitude and application in trying to win this. It means an awful lot, obviously.
Thiago Silva goes looking.
Ben Arthur.
Shaw. Looks like a good ball through. Batshuayi. So that's it. It is all over.